Good evening and welcome back to Fox 23 News at 9. I'm Zach Siminar. Today, Southern Miss football announced a handful of future dates for the Golden Eagle football team. USM has added a game against the Miami Hurricanes in Miami Gardens on September the 10th of 2022. The Eagles will also play a four-game series with the Sun Belt's Troy Trojans. That series includes home games in 2021-2029 with return trips to Troy in 2024 and 2028. Six Golden Eagles landed on the CUSA All-Conference baseball team today, with Walker Powell and Matt Wallner garnering first-team honors. Wallner socked his 54th career home run over the weekend as a junior. That's the most in program history. Three others landed on the second team, with Danny Lynch, who you don't see on this graphic, picking up all freshman honors. MSU football coach Joe Moorhead is extending his stay in Starkville, according to Bruce Feldman of The Athletic. Moorhead and Mississippi State have agreed to a new four-year contract extension that'll keep him with the Dogs through 2022. Moorhead, who signed a four-year deal to join MSU last year, will in essence have his old deal ripped up and replaced with this new four-year pact that will pay him $3.2 million annually. This process of doing such is common practice by many programs across the country. Moorhead is coming off of an 8-5 season to start, and it ended in an appearance in the Outback Bowl. Ole Miss Rebels needing a win today to advance to the SEC tournament, or in the SEC tournament. They trailed Missouri in the fifth, but Will Etheridge gets his way out of a jam with a strikeout to strand a pair of Tigers. And then Ole Miss bats, they take full advantage in the bottom of the inning. Cole Zabowski ringing one into center. Thomas Dillard touches home, and the Rebels had their first lead of the game up 2-1. Now from the eighth inning on, Tyler Myers and Ryan Olenek combined to finish this one off. Ole Miss is going to face Arkansas on Wednesday. The Atlanta Braves stayed hot last night out west with a 4-1 win over the Giants. Ronald Acuna registered three hits, including a first inning long ball. He drove in a pair to help aid 21-year-old righty Mike Soroka, who was masterful. Soroka firing eight innings of two-hit ball, allowing just one earned run to score in what was his fifth win of the season. Braves are now 26-22 this year, but remain 2.5 games behind the Phillies for first. They've won four in a row. Game two of this series with the Giants will pit Julio Teheran against Sean Anderson. It's a game being seen tonight on ESPN. There have been no indications that Anthony Davis is backing off his trade demand, but that doesn't mean the confidence of Pelicans VP of basketball operations David Griffin isn't optimistic he'll stay. Griffin, who's planning on meeting with Davis in the coming days, still remains confident he can pitch the six-time All-Star on staying in NOLA. Pelicans just recently added the number one pick in this year's draft. Griffin's pitch could likely be centered around presumptive top pick Zion Williamson and his potential to be a generational talent. NBA draft, of course, set for June 20th in New York. And the Golden State Warriors have punched their ticket to the 2019 NBA Finals. Draymond Green knocking down a three with about 40 seconds remaining in OT to secure their 119-117 win over Portland. Trailblazers on Monday night that completed a four-game sweep. It's the Warriors' fifth straight Western Conference title. They'll now look to three-peat as NBA champions and win their fourth title in the last 5 years, something that's only ever been done twice in league history before. Golden State going to make the winner of the Bucks-Raptors a series that is currently ongoing.